YouTube, what's up? It's Maddie B. Thank you all for watching. I really do appreciate each and every one of you. If you guys saw, I posted a video on Saturday night. I ended up finally riding first time after Ironman on Saturday at Birch Creek MX with Superfan. Had no intentions whatsoever on racing. Did not really want to get in the mix or anything, but had so much fun on Saturday and felt decent. So I decided I was, we were going to go and cheer on Superfan and support him anyway. So I figured if we were going to be there, might as well bring the bike. I only have 2 weeks until Muddy Creek two-stroke Cody Gregg Memorial National, so I figured some extra seat time wouldn't hurt, so I decided last second on a whim to hit the National at Birch Creek. So here's some GoPro footage of my first gate drop back. We were at a wedding late on Saturday night, so I skipped practice, got there super late, just hopped on the gate and let her eat, and had not a choice in the world. So hope you guys enjoy. We got a lot more content from the race coming throughout this week, and yeah, stay tuned. What?
You got fun?
Yeah.
That was cool.
Got that?
Yeah.
I got an arm pump, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You're doing great.
Thanks. Yo, how about my start? Yeah, nah, nah, wheelie the whole way. It's a scoop. Thank you.